questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, saving the world on his own. Warm summer breezes and French wines and cheeses put his ambition in vain. Scattered life splinters in 4 or 5 years slipped away. He went to England, played the piano, and married an actress named Kim. They had a fine life, she was a good wife, and bore him a young son. Answers in all of the questions locked in his attic one day. Cause he liked a quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years slipped away. Well, war took his baby, bombs killed his lady, and left him with only one eye. His body was battered, his whole world shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were falling, he was recalling answers he never found. Ocean and left England without a sound. Now he lives in the islands, fishes the pylons, and drinks his green label each day. Writing his memoirs, losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. 86 years of perpetual motion. If he likes you, he'll smile and he'll say some of it's magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good life all the way. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bother.